Hello students, in this question we have given some ions and we have to tell which of the ions are paramagnetic.